Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see about assign activity and do while activity. Assign activity allow us to store files, records, or any other data as variables in UiPath. This activity contain two text fields that must be filled. In the to field, we need to enter the variable name where the data will be stored. The assignment activity is an important activity that is frequently used because it allows you to assign values to variables. You can use the assign activity to increment the value of a variable in the loop. See the example of using assign activity in do while loop. Let's understand the problem statement. To exemplify how to use a assign activity in do while activity, let's create an automation that increments an integer variable from 0 to 10 and displays a message every time it is increment. Step 1. Create the new sequence. Step 2. Create an integer variable counter with the default value of 0. Step 3. Add a do while activity to the designer panel. Step 4. In the body section, add an assignment activity. Step 5. Select the assign activity and the counter variable in the to field of the properties area. Step 6. In the value field, add counter plus 1. This will help you increase the value of the variable by 1. Step 7. Add write line activity under assignment. Step 8. In the text box, type counter is plus counter dot to string. This writes the value of counter to the output panel with each increment. Step 9. In the condition session of the do while activity, enter counter 10. The body of do while activity repeats until the value of the counter variable is greater than 10. Step 10. Press F5. Automation is working. Note that the output panel displays the message specified in the write line activity. Output has generated successfully and we can see the increments of an integer variable from 0 to 10. Hope this will help you to understand how we will use assign activity and do while activity in UiPath. If you think this will be useful, subscribe the channel and don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.